Locked away, late mail is Little Herbie at $6. It's been $4.60 out to $6 with the money for Straight Blaze. Last few locked away, light on. We're ready to go. Race two at Angle Park, set to run. Ready? Straight Blaze well backed. They're racing. Oh, missing the start. Hot Rocks showing good paces. Didi railing up for the thrills. Going to lead and three out. Straight Blaze moving up boldly. Five away came Andy's Handy. Then Little Herbie and Hot Rocks up front. Leader is for the thrill, but out deep. Straight Blaze rushing up. Straight Blaze moving to For the Thrill. Oh, it's been well back. Straight Blaze is going to walk in. Straight Blaze really liked that wide draw and won it well. For the thrill, second. A big gap away to Didi. Andy's Handy. Then Little Herbie and back at the tail, Hot Rocks. The time here is around 22:50. Well, he was away okay, but he mustered really powerfully out deep and he just wanted room. So box eight, a big key and been well backed and got the prize. Numbers are 8, 4, 7, and 2. Number 8, Straight Blaze first, second to 4 for the thrill for Beck Romain and 7, third Didi for Don Turner. It's 8, 4, 7, 2 is fourth after race 2 here at Angle Park.